So aside from our honored guest, Dave, and of course, Jim and Max, first of all, that was an incredibly cool surprise hearing that thing come out of those two guys. Not, I can't say it's a surprise, but it's just, it was a joy. So thanks a lot, you guys. That's great. And of course, the rocky tunes that you did with Dave, and now we're going to, actually, we're going to have a lot of stretching out of the teacher. So now we're going to hear Dave play the piano and Jameela sing.
So
she decided that, hey, I want to sing a song with you guys. And you do this, and we'll see. Okay.
You want to hold the mic?
Yeah, or you want to hang
it? Just a smidge.
Yeah, he's going to hear a little guitar.
Thanks, Jeff.
And then we have a medium guitar.
Probably will be for life.
waitress is practicing politics as the businessmen slowly get stoned. Yes, they're sharing a drink they call loneliness, but it's better than drinking alone. Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody, and you got us feeling all right. It's a pretty good crowd for a Saturday, and the manager gives me a smile, 'cause he knows that it's me they've been coming to see, to forget about life for a while. And the piano, it sounds like a carnival, and the microphone smells like beer. They sit at the bar and put bread in my jar and say, man, what are you doing here? Oh, la-da-da-da-dee-da. La-da-da-da-dee-da-da-da. Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song.
Okay.